There is a hypocagenic mass in the left thyroid bed. The mass has irregular borders and is composed of at least three distinct lesions. The usual signs of extrathyroidal spread are not defined in the event of an operated lobe because we cannot relate the nodule margins to the normal borders of the thyroid. Nevertheless, the tumor is located in the immediate vicinity of the strap muscle.